Erik, I appreciate you saying case closed. What does it say about the respect that players have for you that these kind of things keep happening and you keep having to deal with situations that then you say is an internal matter?
It's nothing to do with that. So, but as I said, let's focus on the game and let's move on. I think the statement is clear, and we have to focus on winning football games.
Do you think you're imposing the right discipline on your squad to be able to win football matches, which is clearly what you need to do now?
If nothing to do with that with me. But in football, you need discipline, and that is on the pitch, but yeah, also off the pitch, because also there is a line between. So, and every player knows this, every professional knows this, what is required.
Do you find it distracting?
So, as I said, we have to focus on winning football games, and that's all that matters. And every top professional knows what is required.